Nanny.
Hello, Aishu. What's up?
Nanny, I need a help. Can you please come home?
Oh, help? Any time, dear. Give me 15 minutes. I will be there.
Thank you, Nanny. Let me call Siri and Arju too.
I shall add them to our call.
Hello friends. What's up? First call of the day from Bestie makes me feel so energetic.
You are right, Arju. Friends, Aishu needs some help. Get ready as fast as you can and join us at her place.
Alright, see you there.
Hi friends, thank you so much for coming.
No problem, Aishu. We are always there for each other.
Yes, Siri, you are right. Aishu, so what is the help you need from us?
Aishu, who is she?
She is my cousin from Mumbai. She has come here to stay with us.
Hi, I'm Siri. What is your name?
Hi, Siri. I'm Megha. Nice to meet you all.
Aishu, you did not tell us about the help.
Oh, right. Guys, myself and Megha wants to make a family tree. We need your help to do this.
Family tree? What is that?
I know how to make one. Siri, a family tree represents our ancestors and generations in a tree structure.
Oh, is it? But what all do we need to make a family tree?
Well, we need a chart, marker, and pictures of family members.
Yeah, we have them.
But Aishu, why are you making this family tree?
Oh, I forgot to mention. Next week, my grandfather will be turning 60. We have a special event planned on his birthday. So all my family members and relatives will be invited for this birthday.
Yes, it is going to be a grand one. So, we thought of making a family tree. I'm sure it will make everyone happy knowing our family roots.
That's an awesome idea. Sounds exciting. Let us start.
We will start with head of the family.
Do you know, our grandfather's dad is 80 years old now.
So, let us start from him. He is your great-grandfather. Aishu, draw a circle on the top of the chart. Now, paste the picture of your great-grandfather in that circle and write his name. Next to this picture, draw another circle and paste your great-grandmother's picture and write her name. Yes, they are your great-grandparents. Then we will make circles for their children. How many children do they have?
My grandfather. He is the only child.
Megha, draw a circle for our grandmother. Guys, do you know, my grandmother makes the best smoothies. We love her so much.
Yeah, she is a favorite. My grandparents have two children, a son and a daughter. Their son is Aishu's dad, and Aishu's dad is my uncle.
Yes. And Megha's mom is my aunt.
So, your parents are siblings?
Yes, they are. And we are cousins.
Yes, Megha is my older sister. She has a younger brother too.
Wait a minute. First, we have to draw all this on the chart. Going in an organized manner makes it more clear about your relations. Aishu, please paste the pictures of your parents. Good job, Aishu. Now, Megha, it is your turn. So, in your family, there are great-grandparents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, and siblings and cousins.
Hey! Looks like the family tree is almost done.
Looks so. Aishu, can you please explain again?
Yes, Nanny. In my family, we have great-grandparents. Their children are my grandparents. My grandparents have two children, a son and a daughter. My dad is their son and their daughter is my aunt. My aunt is my dad's only sister. I am the only child of my parents. My aunt has two children, a daughter and a son.
Wow, sounds interesting. I will also make my family tree.
I think we all should make one. Our family is the best gift we have. And knowing about our family roots is very important.